Strome looking to the Buffalo line, headmans it. Oshie and Milano as line mates. Irwin comes barreling down the boards. Now it's Cousins. He feeds it ahead. Mittelstadt back to Cousins. Scores! The workhorse from Whitehorse on his horse.
Nice job just chipping this one up the wall. Mittelstadt once again just pulls up. Perfect pass across to him. Dylan Cousins able to corral it. There's Mittelstadt, lays it right across. Dylan Cousins under pressure, goes back across the green, just inside the post. And that's a huge goal here for the Sabres with 9:20 left in this first. Chances at both ends of the ice. And the Sabres able to connect first.
Here's Milano down the left side. Oshie on the far boards, plays it back to the line, just kept in by Jensen. Here's a chance, scores right in front of the net. Dylan Strome ties the game at one.
Yeah, Dylan Strome's going to collect his 13th of the year here. But a great heads-up play by Jensen here on the point. Here it comes to Jensen at the line, just keeps it in. A little sidestep here, but he's got his head up the whole way. Finds Strome wide open. There's the pass. And
Quinn on the end of it. Thompson will keep possession for Buffalo, but it's back at center ice with 3.5 to go. Here the opening period. We're tied at one apiece. Here's a chance right down the middle. Scores! Well, that is some kind of shift by Tage Thompson. He stuck with it and then buried it to put Buffalo back on top.
Yeah, Tage Thompson, 40 of the year here. Look at him coming right down the gut once again. Look at the quick shot. And just nothing into it. Just steps in. It's in tight, close to his feet. Drags that last back leg. Look where it's at and the power he's able to get on it. That puck was not laying flat when it comes off his stick. Might have threw Kemper off a little bit, but nevertheless, it's an inch to the net.
His 40th of the season.
40's a nice number. Now everyone will be talking about 50. And of course, playoff possibilities. Shot from Jensen, stop. Milano to Oshie. They score. Right back come the Capitals. Strome. And Oshie here at the near post again on Luukkonen. And it's a tie game at two apiece.
And they're going to get one themselves. Here's the shot from the point. There's the big save. Strome slides this one across to Oshie. He's only about a couple feet above the goal line. And you see that one's not laying flat.
Goes through Ovechkin right up the middle of the ice. Tries another move, and that's not happening as it's taken to the corner by Ferravari. Then he turns it over. Skinner continues to the front of the net. No pass yet. Behind the net. Now it's out front. Scores! Jeff Skinner jumps on the loose puck. Sabres back on top. 3-2.
Talked about it in between periods, and he's doing a good job so far in this game. He's all over it. And there's Quinn. He's going to feed.
Jost will bring it left side up for Buffalo. Dumped down into the corner. Irwin takes that neatly off the skate and carries it to the corner, met by a pair of Sabres. Kyle Poza comes away with it in front. Gergensen scores! A little rope-a-dope in the corner and into the front of the net, and they bury it to go up 4-2.
Here, but look at this. Kyle Poza over in the corner doing a nice job along with Jost. Jost ties up two Washington players, allows Poza to slide out with the puck right here. The nice little quick pass across to Zemgus Girgensons once again. Zemgus finds the back of the net just on the quick release. He just hits a stick, bang, it's gone.
Van Riemsdyk, cross ice pass. Ovechkin standing at the Sabres blue line. Mittelstadt comes back. Good speed. Mittelstadt for Cousins. Out of his skate. Drops it back. Power in front. Backhand scores! Oh, Vinny, welcome back! That's called a Sabre dance right to the Capitals goal, and it's 5-3 Buffalo.
They're not even coming with speed. They're coming with speed and puck movement. Look at this. Just tic-tac-toe. It's to everybody. Everybody in the line touches this puck here before it ends up going into the net. And Vinny Hinostroza on the backhand stepping around. Kemper for the final dagger after Cousins drops that puck to Mittelstadt.
Good play by the Sabres 40 goal scorer, helping his team out of his own end and then creating a scoring chance. Back the other way is Dowd, and that's a turnover by the Capitals. Sabres with the gift will bring it in. Pass it across. Here's Cousins. Oh, that was magic. Dylan Cousins shoots and scores Buffalo to a 6-2 lead.
Watch this as they work their way up. Jack Quinn's coming across. He gets to the middle of the ice. And what a pass right there by Jack Quinn.
Capitals still with it, though, as Kuznetsov in behind the net. Kuznetsov hasn't played a ton as far as goal scoring, but they work it there. Alexander Ovechkin. You never count him out from putting one on the board as he continues his chase of the great one.
He didn't really get people out of their seats when he scored here in this building, but it just stands in front.
Sabres with power at the line, slides it across. Shots. Lindgren knocked down in front. Quinn and Ferravari there, and now Obey Kubel wants to drop the gloves with Quinn.
Let her go, Jack. Let it go. Go.
Be the first in.
Yeah.
Is what Razor's trying to tell you.
Now fourth fight of the year for the Sabres.
Along the blue line, trying to find his way in. Great play by Joakim Harju. And now it's Mittelstadt who brings it back the other way. Look out, Milano's just come out of the box into the play. Sonny Milano with a breakaway. Scores!
As you said, Dan, right there, he's coming out. He comes across, right across the red line. He gets momentum. He gets in behind Samuelson.
Good get back there to show for the pass. Cousins slides it across. Mittelstadt in behind the net. Watched by Gustafsson in front. Cousins scores! Hat trick, Dylan Cousins! Throw him out! Throw him out! 7-4 Buffalo is the workhorse from Whitehorse.
To Cousins, and he just makes the move in front, goes to the backhand, and there it is.
Sabres fans wanting the eighth. Sabres want the points. That one hammered by Thompson.
Oh, not the blade. Really.
Yeah. No skate blade. Oh, what a save! My goodness.
Yeah, no, he was actually pretty good with it here.
I'm going to leave this to the fans.